Alright, welcome back to the Quick Speed Shop. Today, what I was going to be working on is this rusty-ass Ford F-150. It's a 97. I got a guy I know, he wanted me to build a wooden flatbed for it. And this has got to be the worst box I've ever seen on one of these trucks. It's sagged. You can see here, it's rotted right across the back. It's sagged so much, the tail light is down to the backup light in the bumper. But while I was going through looking at the truck, I saw there's some frame damage on the front, a big hole in the frame. And I got to call him to the owner to see what he wants to do.
That's bad. Completely rotted away, sagging.
I will say, I'm a Ford truck guy. I got my camper special over here. My 77 Ford camper special. I'm not a fan of these trucks. They're alright trucks, where the interiors are nice, they got good drivetrains, they got the Triton motors in them. They seem to run good, but around here they rot terrible. The boxes all end up like this. I've junked two of these trucks where the boxes look like this, broken off both sides. I guarantee it's rotted all the way across. All the cross members are gone. Like, same thing as Super Duty's this era. The cross members rot out of the boxes terrible. I don't know what Ford was thinking, but around here where there's salt, these trucks turn into junk. So I was going to do a video series on this building a flatbed, but I think this might be the end of the line for this truck. But I do want you to stay tuned to the Quick Speed Shop, because coming up in probably another month, I'm building a 2010 F-350 Super Duty. Let's tease that. So here it is, a 2010 F-350 XL four-wheel drive, 5.4 liter, three-valve, one-ton Super Duty. Now this truck has 54,000 miles on it. I bought it from where I work. It's got a bad engine. I think it chucked the timing chain because the cam phaser on the driver's side had let go. So I'm going to be putting a brand new long block in it. It came in no box. I've got a junk box on it now, but we're going to be doing a custom flatbed for this truck. I've got a brush guard for it. We've got a ranch hand brush guard for it. I'd like to put some bigger tires on it, brand new long block, aftermarket exhaust, maybe some nicer seats, and build it into an F-350 monster truck. It's got the 5.4 three-valve. We've been watching the Thomas rocket car. Here is the pile of sheet metal from the Thomas rocket car. The floor, all the pieces, the rear wheel wells. Almost a complete truckload of junk that came out of the Thomas rocket car. But we'll be building this truck, starting up here in maybe a month or so. I'll get it in and get the engine out, pull the box off. I'm going to sandblast the frame, sandblast any rust that's on the body, paint the frame, paint under the cab, undercoat it, and new rear brakes, custom flatbed, do it all up, touch up the paint, and hopefully this fall be on the road for my new tow vehicle slash work truck. And having a slide out boom where I can use a chain fall to pick things up and slide them into the bed here, or like a gantry system. So I'm thinking about that, but in the meantime, this is coming up, so stay tuned to the Quick Speed Shop, and please subscribe, tell your friends, check out the other videos on the playlist, and we'll see you again real soon.